As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shitting.
Fault in McManus.
bird's vault.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Follow our hand! Fire incoming!
Artillery's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing. Move! We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Jimmy's down!
focus, boys.
Can I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. We're moving links back to headquarters.
Edward, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys. machine gun! Give them hell, lads! We're taking this position!
I'm gonna do it.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!